Hey guys, it's
Well, I'm not talking about the green tree frogs.
And today, you girls back with another video. And in this video, I am going to be telling another story time that I thought was relevant to tell. Yeah. So, this happened like a week ago. If you watch my videos, you will realize how often I smack my elbow on this wall. Okay, so getting back onto the topic while you clicked on the video. In this video, I am going to be telling an experience that happened to me this year. So I'm going to be telling an experience that happened. It is a story time. It is a really funny one, so stay around to watch that. On Thursday the 13th, 2018. Yeah, I even know the date. I'm so smart. Just rush. Poo. Okay, so on this time, I went to athletics for the third round, and if you watched my video yesterday, I briefly went over this, but yeah, who cares? Who cares about that video? Unless you want to go check it out. It's a really good video, so just go check it out. Yeah! Okay, so basically what happened is I fell over at the finish line of my 100 meter sprint. So I was all ready for this run, so pumped, just star jumps everywhere, I swear, this thing is out to get me. Just doing star jumps, ready to run. I got my friend come over with me, Apajok, and you need to know that because this is part of the main reason why it could have happened. It's conspiracy theory, woo! Yeah. Okay, so just all ready, just running, jogging on the spot, having my friend talk me into it like, oh, come on, Em, you could do this, yeah. And so I began off pretty good. Run, sprint. Started sprinting as much as my long legs could run. And then, I pushed myself all the way to third place, okay? So I was all the way in third place, about to pass the finish line, and as soon as I passed the finish line, I go, boom, collapse to the ground, and my legs just stop working. Oh my God! So, I have burns on me everywhere, because if you guys know athletics and sport, you know that the track of athletics is extremely hard, and if you fall, you could break a bone. So, I fell. Not bleeding, just burns and cuts and bruises, and it really hurt. I felt like I was about to faint, and my head was spinning, and I was like, whoa, what is happening? Tears running down my face. Ugh. And then the girls that were running with me, this is not relevant to the story, but I just wanted to do this. So the girls that were running didn't even give a shit. Rude. So they just went over to their place and they were like, I won, bitch. I don't care that you hurt. I don't care if you're about to die. I do not care. I just won, so brushing off. Woo! Yeah. So they take me to the first aid room, and guess what? No one's in the first aid room. Congratulations. So me, eyes watering, I've still got burns. These are like scars now, like actually. I think I showed this in a video, like, so. So then my friend Apajok comes over to see if I'm okay, like a fantastic friend she is. And then like everything's fine, like we talk it out, see if I'm okay, and I'm okay, just can't really bend my knee, and I still have relay to do. So what me and Apajok realized is, like, weeks before we did athletics, we were texting each other, break a leg. break a leg on Snapchat. Like, if you go on Snapchat, like, the break a leg bitmojis, and it's like break a leg, then it has a cast of a leg. I will put it up on here if I can, yeah, put it up here in the corner. So it's basically she kept sending break a leg, like, spamming it in the group chats with me. And then I said, Apajok, don't say that. What if I actually do break a leg? I could have broke a leg when I fell at athletics. The world wanted me to break a leg because of Apajok. Apajok Con. I forgot what name she said. She said that her middle name is Bully. So Apajok Bully Con. Yeah, Apajok Bully Con. That's what it kind of sounds like it's saying. Or it's Apajok Bullies Con. Okay, guys, so this is basically what happened at athletics. And if you think that it could have possibly been because of this, let me know in the comments. But, I mean, probably won't. But, like, we kept spamming it to each other. Break a leg, 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 break a leg. And it could have happened. Okay, guys, that brings to the end of this video. I know it was kind of short, and I don't normally do videos this short. But, I mean, I don't really want to go into too much detail. Dogs! Thank you guys for watching this video. If you did enjoy, make sure to leave a like, subscribe, turn on the post notifications, or follow me on Instagram. Bear, where do they follow? I'm on Instagram. It's totally not talking. I could be a ventriloquist. Hi, my name is Bear. And I am going to telling you guys that you need to follow on Instagram. Oh my God, why are you wet? Oh, I think they just peed. Yuck. That did nothing. Okay, so like what I said before, do all that great stuff that I said before. Tegan, do not steal my intro and outro again.
Wrap up this video. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure to like, subscribe, and hit that bell. And do all that good stuff that I love.
And old YouTubers love. I'm sorry I stole your outro, Emily.
Do all that great stuff that all YouTubers love. I'm way better at it. So get your shit together. Pull it together, girl. Okay, so I hope you did enjoy. If you did, make sure to do those stuff that I said before. If you enjoy these story times, make sure to let me know so that I know to get more stories that happen to me. Like, I'll just purposely break my leg and then tell you the story of that. If that's what you want, then I'll do it. Okay, I love you guys so much. And yeah, bye. Peace. Apajok, if I broke a leg, I would sue you. Sue you. Like, sue. Like, sue. Actually, I would sew you. I would sew your mouth shut and sew your fingers together so that you can't type the broke a leg bitmoji.